lines I was doing for Hayden Holmes were 17 foot walls. And the bottom tried to kick out on you. So we gotta have time for that. We got those bolts there, right? It is a lot easier. Get them. What we used to do is get them up to this height and get a stud underneath two sides and then connect a 2x4. They'll do the stud inside of here and somebody can push up on the 15 footer all the way up. And it just gives somebody else a little leverage. It's some work getting these walls up. I'll tell you what.
Yeah. Might fall over us.
Well, yeah, it will tie in all the way over there. But you could get 5.5 inch or 5 3/4 in over there all the way to about here. And only have that part to tie in. I'm just saying, it's like 15 feet out. Yeah, it's going to pop way on. We'll just get one on real quick. It'll be worth it.
Get your big boy panties on.
gotta go up or you wanna? Here, you just grab that board then. We can hold this. Nail it onto that block with just one nail, with one good solid nail so it's quick. Wherever you can get it, right there. Go, oh, just turn it slightly. Flat. Junior. Don't let it go now. Junior, hold that up there, Junior. Mine's gonna come down.
Yeah, it's coming down.
Where's my fucking bolt?
Right here. There he is.
There?
Yep.
Should I come back this way a little bit?
There you go. You're in. You're in.
Okay. Are you guys down?
Yeah.
Okay, let's straighten it out a little bit. Push it out. Push it out a little bit. Go, Jimmy. Push it out a little bit. Straighten it out. Oh, mine's not going down. Okay. Give me a little.
There you go.
So now get me a one of the levels, 6 foot level, and a gun. We're right here so we can get it nailed off to this thing. Well, all I need is the first whatever for right now. Oh, I thought I was falling. Okay, just go ahead and just level the first 6 feet and nail the shit out of this thing. That's all I want to do. Oh, I got my hand right here on the backside, so don't nail my hand. No, just make it really level. Not about. So, here. Just get the gun ready. I got this. There you go. Hit that right there. Slide out a little bit, push it out.
Okay.
Somewhere right. Out a little more.
Okay.
A little more. A little more, right? Somewhere out in there. Okay. Hit that. Go
nails.
Ahead and get down to 3 nails and we'll fire. Okay, I'm gonna grab the other one. You guys got that? Well, I know, but I was trying to get this, this spot right here is off. So I usually go underneath it like this. And I got something to nail it to, but over here we don't have anything.
No.
I'll just put a board on it though.
That's good.
Yep, right there.
Come back to you.
She's dancing.
Teeter tottering.
Yeah.
It was all the way on the ground when we nailed it. Either that or block it. Yeah, just block the back side with a wedge.
Alright, I think you can let it go now. Oh, no, 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 not yet. We're gonna have to get up there.
You don't want to take yours off.
I'm gonna have to take the extendable ladder.
You see this one? Somebody has to get up there on a ladder.
Yeah.
I think I can take it.
No, you got it. You got it. Yep.
Well, I still want one on there though. I think we still need to get nuts and washers on that wall, and then nuts and washers on this way, get them all tied down, put them on here.
Where are they at?
I don't know where the gun's at.
No, where are the nuts and washers at?
Box.
Okay. The gun.
And we need the impact gun.
Yep.
I don't know. Do you want to work on that, Sergio?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay.
I'll do that. What?
The big hammer logo.
Oh no.